Welcome back, everyone, to some more Dwarf Fortress as we close out this weekend. So, off to Kellen Yathria, Destined Plains, and our fortress at Paskilts. Alright, so I hope your weekend was good, that you're all refreshed. Get ready to take on the week. So, all right. So let's see. Last time was a little longer than normal because we had a invasion go on. Took care of that. Let's see. Things ended. Mended. Yay! They're sparring. Made some nice stuff. Plan to cancel this plant seed. Or seeds. Seems like. I don't know if we're just not processing stuff fast enough or what the problem is. Hemp seeds. Anyways, let's see. So we're getting stuff squared away in here. Got doors and cabinets being made, crafts, barrels and beds, got cloth. And prepare meals. Gems and crust. Finished goods with gems. Yeah, we got our stockpile there. So okay, let's go topside. Got a lot of turtles being fished up there. Straight bunny. Looks like you could probably use a couple more nest boxes. Might. Let's do that. Okay, we got that. Okay. And down here we got remains of our fight with the goblins. So thank you. This we can expand. All right. Okay, I think we can get stuff going again. Sparring the cages. Okay. Make cage. Couple of those. And can we make a stone cage, rock cage? Nope. Okay. Apparently, they're not hunting. So, yep. Struck crystal. And I should also and what's in this nest box? Let's make like another hut. And a waste pot. Always a good idea. All right. Trap, chick has been stung by a bee. Sad. Masterpiece stuff being made. All that. Sickness, weighed by emotion, weak. What are your thoughts? Are we gonna have anyone? This is scheduled to be dumped at some point. Let's see, in early autumn, so we should be getting the merchants fairly soon. So we need a place to put all these rocks. Cabinet. One of our kittens has grown into an adult cat. Oops. A gremlin. Okay, so you go and take care of that. All right, so it's running. That's what we're taking that off. And so, continuing on. Hey, we have a new foal. Pause while I do this. Dolomite door there. Okay, so I got that. It's good to be cleaned up. That should be all right. And let's see. Shrine. That's not what I wanted. Okay. So let's see. Weapons rack and second chest. Yeah. Okay. So we need... a weapons rack and a chest. Okay, weapons rack. Traction wrenches, bracelets prohibited, short swords, keys, and trousers prohibited. Looks like we're good. Also go and masterpiece bed. And see furniture bed. Send them to the darkness. Okay, where are they? Okay, more ant woman. Two, three. Just another four. Six. Oh, there's another one. One, two, three. Confirm. Keep me store. So they're all gearing up. All right, and who we got here? All right, we have Fikad Rampart Nation. All right, and can we get a All right, so sort of bites the goblin thief. That's we have the goblins. All right. And charges darts away after strikes the queen. The shots deflected, attacks, but jumps away, misses. So, stabs her in her thorax, this copper spear tearing the muscle. We're going to follow you. And fighting. Alright, more ants are showing up. Have any other movies entered a martial trance? Where are the rest of coming down. He's been tagged. All right. These are soldier ants strikes the egg dwarf. Just deflected. All right, so that's it, they're all done. Let's do a quick there's where are you? Get to you. This is way up there. I think you're much of a issue. If anything, you're going to be stuck up. Cleared. Okay, so we have a whole bunch of a second wave of them. So let's get them all. That was armor is taken by a Fey mode. That did not go well. So, and, it looks like the dogs are working on it. Very good. Coffin. All right, we have a business split. Dark Kugel, Rex Dwarf, here, and another Mark Dwarf. Not great. This is kind of going sideways a bit. Equipment. Okay, so you twin. Getting in a slant. Sprites, let's see. There you are. Okay, so here is opening all of this up. Okay, and you can go. So we also need to go up here. So not the most ideal situation there. So I think right, let's do two things here. He's begun his mysterious construction. We'll stick around for that. Right in the forge. There. Okay. Need coffin. Just becoming like just here. Right. It'd be really great if we just test out that stuff automatically. Go to masterpiece, become manager. So Hornblend. Let's see. Stackpile. Let's expand that slightly. All right. Ono Mukachi Lab, the armorer, has created Kedal Ifin, a conical lead helm. She offers it to the Paddles of Stomping. Alright, so let's go and take a look. Cattle Ethan. This is a conical lead helm. All craftsmanship is of the highest quality. It is decorated with hemp and naked mole dog leather. This object is adorned with hanging rings of naked mole dog bone and menaces with spikes of naked mole dog bone. On the item is an image of Thudu Sound or Trades, the human in lead. Thudu Sound Trades is dead. The artwork relates to the dehydration of the ghostly human. All right. So that it was those. Man, I think this is a good place here to call it for tonight. So we had some fun. We should have, it is mid-autumn, so we should be getting our merchants here shortly, which would be great for next time. So hope you guys have a great week. Go seize the day, and we'll see you all. The next video. Bye.